In order to produce high-quality, high-yielding potato crops, growers should consider an integrated approach to insect control in potatoes. Growers should start with a neonicotinoid insecticide seed treatment, as neonics are among the most effective chemistries for protecting against sucking, chewing-type insects such as beetles, aphids, leafhoppers, and psyllids. The Insecticide Resistance Action Committee strongly recommends that if you start with a neonic seed treatment or a soil application, that you should refrain from using a neonic for the rest of the season to prevent building resistance in pests. Minecta Pro insecticide is a good option to use after planting because it complements the startup neonic program. Minecta Pro is made up of two active ingredients. When you apply Minecta Pro, we highly recommend the use of a non-phytotoxic penetrant type surfactant so that you can get the product into the mesophyll of the leaves. Having the active ingredient in the spongy cells of the mesophyll allows for greater length of control. Minecta Pro can provide residual protection for up to 3 weeks, and at that point you may need a follow-up insecticide application to manage late season pests. Besiege insecticide can be a good late season choice when you are trying to control certain lepidopteran pests like corn borers and you aren't worried about flaring up aphids. Growers should start with a strong neonic seed treatment, come in early with Minecta Pro, and finish off with Besiege for an effective integrated potato pest management program.